Actress Priyanka Chopra has penned an emotional note on her father Ashok Chopra's birth anniversary. Priyanka took to Instagram where she shared a photograph of him. The picture shows her father smiling while a song plays in the background. She captioned the image, "Every year on this day sit and I would look for ways to surprise you, but we never managed to do so. You always knew everything. So I hope wherever you are, you know that you are with us every day. In everything I do, I think about your encouragement. In every choice I make, I ask for your affirmation. In everything that happens to me, I am grateful for your blessings." Priyanka concluded, "Happy birthday, Dad. I wish you were here every day. We love you." The background song was one of the father's favorites, one he always used to sing for mom. Priyanka, who lost her father in 2013 to cancer, has often spoken about her love for her dad. She even has a tattoo with the words "Daddy's little girl" written on her forearm. INS Report.